What's good, y'all? This is Shorty Dude. We at the Purple Martini, doing it like we always do. I'm here with your boy Reggie. Just HD, you think I like that last one, though? Real talk. I put it in the ride and rode out with it. I ain't even tripping. That's going to be some Louisiana riding music, man. I feel that. That's like one of your babies or something?
No, not really. You know what I'm saying? I just did it. You know what I'm saying? I just do my music really just to get better in practice. You know, I hope that I'll be able to, you know, make more music, out of perform. You know what I'm saying? I ain't nobody big. I'm just doing the best as I can right now out here in Houston, Texas. Where I represent Texas because I need the help. I need the support. You know what I mean? Because it's like, you know, I pray, you know what I'm saying? I'm living a righteous life here. But I'm glad to have an opportunity to come to PKP 90.3 and be able to perform and have some support already.
I already see that opportunity to perform. You get that. $5 Purple Martini. I ain't tripping. Let me get back to this. But yeah, like I said, man, where you coming from, really? I mean, where you usually doing this?
Where I'm usually from, I stay downtown by the Minute Maid Park. It's over there off of Harrisburg, off of Second. It's second called Second Ward, but I call it Gym Ward. I take a gym and flip it upside down, call it Gym Ward. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But it's a nice neighborhood. I don't hear about too much violence. People not down there. But I travel all over Houston, but man, the main thing is I want to travel over Texas too, because they got some beautiful land out there.
Hey, so you ain't just on one side. You know what I'm saying? You just like, man, I'm just going to do it all. I ain't really repping nothing. I'm repping me.
Well, it's something like that, because, hey, this land don't belong to me. You know what I'm saying? Birds fly in the air and land where they want. You know what I'm saying? But
we all got to pay the rent. I feel that.
Yeah, but what I'm saying, I ain't got no competition with nobody out there. Hope I don't get no competition. I'm here, I represent Texas. Hopefully, I'm waiting for my moment to break. And like I said, represent it.
See, you so passionate about this. How long you been doing this again?
I've been a rapper for 7, going on, first time getting in the studio, 7 years, almost about 7 years ago. My first time, but I've been rapping since I was like 16.